Well, what's going on, fellas? Came over here for a family get together and decided I'm gonna bring my gun because who needs family when you go deer hunting? So I ate and then I left. So let's go over here and see what happens. Maybe today will be a good day. Just maybe. I was hoping to see some tracks on the way in, but I ain't seen nothing. Nothing fresh, nothing since that rain came through. So maybe they're moving. Only one way to find out. Stay tuned. So maybe today's gonna be a good day. The neighbor said they saw a massive buck right across the road from the spot. Hope it turns out better than the last two or three times I've been here. Maybe it's just not my season. Well, let's find out. Day five. I've done a lot of thinking. Do deer even exist? What's the meaning of life? And trees do in fact make a sound when no one's around to hear it. Something interesting. I smell a skunk. And no, it ain't me. I showered yesterday. Not gonna lie, if I see a skunk, I might shoot it because I just have to shoot something. I'm getting bored. to freeze to death. Still nothing though. I'm about done with this spot. At least the food was good. Well, my sibling is on the other end of the power line. I think he's at that shooting house that Papa was in yesterday. Yeah. And he just texted me saying, $2 and one me. I told him to kill both of them. He ain't shot yet, so. Let's just see if he shoots. He said a 4 point and a spike. Stop the video to text him back. I told him to kill him. Obviously kill the 4 point. Pretty sure you can eat the antlers if you're hungry enough. So yeah, that matters. If he kills him, taking credit for it. Don't tell no one that. And if anyone asks, I have a hunting license. know. Now there's, now we'll start to come out. But I didn't see it, so it don't count. All right. Well, thank y'all for tuning in. Maybe next time will be better. Peace out, bruh.